The rankings are out. Consumer Reports says these lotions are the best for 2023. Copper Tone Water Babies and La Roche-Posay. The best sprays are the Trader Joe's brand and Neutrogena Beach Defense. If you want to go chemical-free, the Environmental Working Group says Attitude and Babo Botanicals are at the top of the list. But this all means nothing if we're making the classic sunscreen mistakes. Mistake number one, thinking lotions are better than sprays.
That's just not true. Lotions and sprays, both effective. You can use either one, but make sure you're doing it right. So I'm going to give you an example. When you put on lotion, experts say you should be using about an ounce every time that you put it onto a body. So if you put it on yourself and you're doing an application, you should have about an ounce. This is a 1.5 ounce shot glass. Don't ask why I have so many of these laying around. So that's, you know, that's about an ounce. That's how much lotion you should be putting on your body every single time. For kids, it's half that. Now, for sprays, you also want to use an ounce, okay? This spray bottle right here, you can see that has 6 ounces in it. So technically, you should be able to use this on 6 bodies. Should use it 6 times, and then you should be done it onto the next one. And you want to apply it like this. Not up here, not up here. 1 inch away, like this. And how much should you do? Like this. I mean, my skin always glistens, obviously. But you want your skin to glisten, just like this. And even a lot of the spray bottles say you don't need to rub it in. Dermatologists say rub it in anyway.
Mistake number two, you only need sunscreen in the morning. Nope. You need sunscreen no matter what time of day it is, but you should know the sun's rays are the strongest between 10 a.m. and 4 p.m.
Here's an easy way to tell if the sun is really strong, how long your shadow is. So right now, my shadow is really short. I mean, I'm 6 feet tall. I don't have a long shadow right now. I'm like stepping on it. Strong sun.
And finally, mistake number three, you can skip sunscreen on cloudy days.
Nope, nope, nope. Those clouds are a false sense of security. Studies show over and over again that about 80% of the sun's dangerous UV rays get through those clouds. So forget about clouds keeping you safe. The best way to do this and to know what risk category you're in, just go on your phone, whatever weather app comes automatically loaded on it, whatever you have, look for the day's UV index where you are. Here's the categories, you ready? 0 to 2, low risk, you're probably pretty good. 3 to 5, moderate risk, you can get a sunburn in about 45 minutes. Then we go 6 to 7, that's high risk, you can get a sunburn in just 30 minutes. Then 8 to 10, very high risk on the UV index, you can get a sunburn in just 20 minutes. And if it's an 11, that's the top of the scale, extreme risk, don't be out, you get a sunburn in just 10 minutes. And to help keep you safe this summer, we're gonna put full lists of the best lotions, sprays, and chemical-free sunscreens tested by the experts on my website, rossenreports.com. That's all for today. Back to you.